ABG, I'm Ogie.
And I'm Madeline.
Today is Wednesday, March 24th. Please stand for the pledge.
A pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Lead Academy parent meeting is in the auditorium at 6 o'clock, so make sure your parents show up.
March birthdays are in the lunchroom at 2:15 today.
Tomorrow's lunch is orange chicken, PB&J, and turkey and tea sandwich.
Make sure you're social distancing, wearing your mask correctly, and washing your hands. Now to Katie, Grace, and Jolie with our sports.
What's up, BG?
I'm Katie.
And I'm Jolie.
And we're back with your sports.
The boys' basketball team plays Greenwood tonight.
And the girls play tomorrow.
Be sure to go support your purples.
Now to Markel and TJ with your weather.
What's up, BG?
I'm Markel.
And I'm CJ.
And we're with your weather. Today is a high of 75 with a low of 54 and 12 mile per hour winds.
There's a 20% chance of rain and an 83% humidity. Now to Jackson with your ICU.
Hi, I'm Jackson, back with your ICU report. Sixth grade has 418 missing assignments. Seventh grade has 444 missing assignments. And eighth grade has 270 missing assignments. Make sure to get those assignments down, seventh grade.
Now back to Mogi and Adeline.